What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper, back with another reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm about to react to J. Cole interlude. This is the first time since Born Sinner, bro, that he released like a lead single for his album. I'm ready though, bro. I'm ready for the off season. I'm excited, bro. Excited for new J. Cole music. Y'all already know J. Cole's my favorite rapper. So yeah, I'm ready to see what's up with this shit, bro. It's an interesting move, bro, releasing the interlude as the single. I guess he's just trying to keep the mystery alive or whatever. But yeah, I'm ready to see what's up with this shit, bro. But before we get into the video, I'm going to need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Roll time to K subs. Let's get it. Let's go. Post notifications on. With that being said, let's check this out.
Came a long way, man. We just came a long way. And we sitting on top of this shit. This shit can go one or two ways.
This
shit can go up. It can go down.
Production, bro, is crazy. T-Minus produced this shit, yeah. Production is dope as hell. And that's the dope thing about it, bro. He usually produces his own music and songs and all that, but that's what a lot of people hate, bro. People say he lacks in production or whatever. First of all, bro, I don't care about that shit. I only care about the lyrics. Y'all know that. But it's dope to see him working with other producers and shit. I think that's what he's going to do with this album.
This shit can go up. It can go down. Either way, nigga, I'm prepared. Mm. Feel me? Yeah. I be coming in peace, but fuck me, best beware the others. Okay. This shit deep, undercovers creep, the southern heat make them bearable, summer just last.
I'm running that shit back, bro, just, okay. He's coming
I be
with
coming in peace, but fuck me, best beware the others. This shit deep, undercovers creep, the southern heat make them bearable, summer just last week. Seen your mama weep, crying cause she don't wanna bury your brother. The blood leaks, why the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers. Thank God we survived around with a terrorist. Some of those traumatized wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times.
Okay.
It was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle. I kept grinding to the step of level, respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble cause tech nines like the air I rebuttals. Cold world niggas knowing what it is. Just in case they don't, I show them what it is. This summer I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Black hot niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. Once this niggas getting murdered every week. Dead bodies smell the odor industry. My homie got out on parole. He's on my Coca-Cola than the soda industry. Summertime bring the coldest winter breeze. Hella blues like the roller 60s. Christ went to heaven age 33 and sold it Pepsi and sold it.
Oh my gosh. Holy shit, bro. I'm running that shit back, bro. I'm running that shit back. The flow, the cadence, the switch up.
I be coming in peace, but fuck me, best beware the others. This shit deep, undercovers creep, the southern heat make them bearable. Summer just last week, seen your mama weep, crying cause she don't wanna bury your brother. The blood leaks, why the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers.
That shit's a bar right there, bro. But he's just talking about the struggle, what he witnessed growing up in the community he grew up in. You know what I mean? Seeing niggas die and then seeing their mothers cry. Cause she doesn't want to bury their child, you know what I mean? And it's not supposed to be like that. Mothers ain't supposed to bury their children, bro. It's supposed to be the other way around. Parents are supposed to die of old age, and then the cycle continues like that. You know what I mean? So he always talks about this shit. So like he experienced so much trauma and shit like that. For Your Eyes Only as well, like he talks about it in that album. But that bar right there, what is he saying? The blood leaks while the EMTs gotta carry her baby like surrogate mothers.
Oh, thank God we survived around with a terrorist. Some of those traumatized wouldn't trade it for nothing through hard times. It was there I discovered a hustle and making the best out of struggle. I kept grinding to the step of level, respect mine. Gotta stay out of trouble cause tech nines like the air I rebuttals. Cold world niggas knowing what it is. Just in case they don't, I show them what it is. In summer I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a
double disc. I fuck with this shit too, bro. He's on his braggadocious rap as well. Like, hold up. Let me go back right here. He was basically saying, what'd he say? Thank God we survived around the terrorists. Though we've been traumatized, wouldn't trade it for nothing. Through hard times, it was there I discovered a hustle. You get what I mean? So he's saying all the trauma he's endured in life and all the trials and tribulations and all that, he wouldn't trade it for nothing. And that's how it should be. Like, tough times make you stronger. It just makes you stronger in the future and all that shit. So I like that. I like that shit. Having that perspective, bro. Looking back and saying, I ain't gonna trade none of this shit that I experienced in life, because that's what made me the man I am today. But right here where he's talking about cold world niggas know what it is, just in case they don't, I'll show them what it is. Then in the summer I do real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Talk your shit. I fuck with when rappers talk their shit, especially Cole, bro, because he's a humble dude. He does it sometimes in his songs, bro, but like, it seems like he doesn't do it as much. He's just down to earth and humble. So it's dope having a few lines like that. Just show niggas you're the top dog in this shit, bro. I fuck with that shit. Real numbers, couldn't dare touch it if they sold a double disc. Black hat niggas burning up the street. Shots popping and we heard it up the street. It's a war, niggas running up the score. Yeah. Jesus said that you should turn the other cheek. Once this niggas getting murdered every week, dead bodies smell the odor in the street. My homie got out on parole. He's on my Coca-Cola than the soda industry. Okay. Summertime bring the coldest when the breeze. Hella blues like the roller 60s. Christ went to heaven age 33 and sold it Pepsi and sold it Nipsey. That's crazy right there, bro. Talking about his homie on parole. He sold more cocaine, crack, then the soda industry, Coca-Cola, the wordplay right there. That's a lot of crack, bro. A lot of cocaine and shit. What else? Oh, yeah, that Christ went to heaven at age 33. So did Pimp C and Nipsey. Rest in peace to both of them, bro. That's crazy. Like, both of them died at age 33. That shit's crazy, bro. I fuck with it, bro. The flow is crazy. Everything's dope about this shit. Album's gonna be crazy.
I told you. This shit can go up, it can go down. I don't give a fuck, nigga. I done seen the highest heights. I done seen it twice. And I seen the lowest of the lows.
This shit dope.
And still I rose. Now I'm at your neck, nigga. Yeah.
That shit is hard, bro. That shit is dope as hell. I like the approach he took on this track, bro. Like, saying it could go up or it could go down. You know what I mean? Like, he don't give a fuck no more. Because he's witnessed the lowest of the lows. And he's witnessed the highest of the highs. So he's just basically saying, I don't give a fuck. I'm going to just do me. I'm guessing with this rapping shit. I'm not going to make music to satisfy people anymore. I'm going to do this shit just to satisfy me. I'm going to make what I make and that's it. And I like that last line, now I'm at your neck. So basically saying, he ain't taking it easy. He gonna rap his ass off, bro. This album's gonna be crazy. I already know it, bro. This track is crazy, and it's just the interlude, bro. It's just like a sneak peek of what's to come. I'm excited, bro. I'm definitely excited. I'm definitely gonna do a full album reaction on my channel. Stay tuned for that. But this shit was crazy, bro. I fuck with this shit. It was the only downside, bro, is it's short, but it's an interlude. That's why it's supposed to be short. I'm excited, bro. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. T-Minus did his thing on the production. Cold killed it. The flow switches and everything. The shit he was talking about, subject matter. I fuck with it, bro. This shit was dope as hell. The intro, outro of this track, fire, bro. But, if y'all enjoyed my reaction video, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm gonna see y'all next one. I'm out. Peace.